Okay, problem is after I tighten up my camera mount, get it good and tight, after a few turns, this nut backs off. I think the problem's within my camera mount. This gasket is not grabbing and turning the way that it should.